speaking with Nic Earner this morning from Alkane Resources. Nic, morning.
Morning, Andrew. How are you?
Yeah, good, Nic. Good to catch up with you. Look, the final set of results out from drilling at the Boda deposit. So I see you've gone through some of the higher grade portions here of the project. In particular, you've seen some good grades here. In particular, hole 58. Tell us a bit more.
Yeah, I mean, hole 58 is very interesting, you know, nearly 500 metres at over a gram equivalent. And as you say, it is a return to the high grade portions of Boda. And not just that, extensions north, south, east, west, and vertically off those high grade, and a couple of other high grade pieces appearing. And people can see that if they match sort of that table down to the plan underneath. For instance, hole 58 is to the south of, you know, the hole 7, one of our highest grade hits that we've ever had. So we're very, very pleased with these results. We're very pleased with these introduction of higher grade bits and pieces within the ore body. And yeah, certainly it's great to get these results out there.
And now that you have received all of the results, that'll allow work to begin on this resource estimate.
Yeah, so that work has commenced. But as you say, these last results have come in, which lets us complete that work. So, you know, the team in Orange is working on that at present. And we hope to be bringing that to people around the end of November, which would be, yeah, really, really good.
And what are you hoping to see out of that resource estimate?
Well, in particular, I think we should see an increase in the overall volume, because that resource estimate, it will be extending down to Boda 2-3 to the south. And as well as that, we're looking to move quite a bit of that through to indicated category. So, you know, if people look at the density of drilling that we now have through the Boda itself, certainly we'd be looking to move a large portion of that through to indicated. So those two outcomes in particular we're looking for in this estimate, and we expect.
And in terms of activity on site, Nic, you're currently drilling at the Kaiser deposit.
Yeah, up to the north. That's right. So we're completing the infill drilling at Kaiser, where we want to take that through this same process through to indicated. We're not expanding the volume as much there, that the drilling really is increasing the density, but we hope to have that drilling completed, you know, by sort of early mid-January, and then that resource out later in that quarter. And of course, then all of that leads into our preliminary economic assessment as well.
Good to see you, Nic. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, Andrew. Appreciate it.